Once upon a time there was a normal happy boy. But he's not so normal anymore. He has a gift, but no one knows exactly how he got it. There are rumors that he was cursed by the wizard for harassing him once. Or that he is the son of the scary witch who lives deep in the forest. Either way, his life has been severely hampered by this. Until today. He receives a very special letter that may help him.
Hi, friend. I was waiting for you. Please come closer to the well. I see you have received my map. Do not hesitate and give it to me. Then I'll tell you where you need to go. I take it you want to be cured of the curse? There is a large lonely tree in the meadow. Touch it and you're free.